The U.S. Army is directing troops to remove scripture etched into their military scopes. The passages from John and 2 Corinthians were inscribed on them by the manufacturer Trijicon. Soldiers at Fort Wainwright in Alaska told Fox News they were ordered to submit their scopes so the Bible verses could be scraped off and painted over with black paint. Disturbing. An Army spokesman said Trijicon has agreed to remove scripture from future orders.